after all, the Bible said that it flows down from Aaron's beard. You know, God, if you can just catch it in the hem, that's why they got that in the hem, the H-E-M on his garment, because that's where it gathers at. Amen. Don't worry about where it started. Worry about where it finishes at. You know, God, we don't worry about where God stopped at, where he started at, but look where he stopped at. He stopped by our house. He stopped by here. Not God, we have just pressed through the crowd. What the crowd is, I don't know what your crowd is. It could be bills. It could be friends. It could be problems. It could be money. Whatever it is, you got to press through the crowd. It's just the H-E-M or the H-I-M. My God Almighty, and then he's going to say, who touched me? What you did all that long? Don't you know I've been waiting to bless you? My God, all I want you to do is just press a little bit. Just press a little bit. We're in a time of pressing. And that's what happened when they pressed their way on through. My God Almighty, because they only told Ruth, the instructions to follow. She said, now they have gathered. It's harvest time. They harvest time. They gathered the harvest. This is the time when the main man, God, is going to be there watching now, because it's harvest time. And they come down to the threshing floor, and that's where they rest at night, because he got to watch over everything. God is watching over your crops. Don't worry about it. He's looking over your crops, but that's your Boaz, and that's my Boaz. My God, the Bible said that she got back and she followed the instructions, said that he would be down, and when he was laying down there at a certain time of the night, that you would go up and you would pick the cloak. Amen. And that you would take his cloak and you would place it on you at his feet. See, the blessing is at the feet of God. The blessing is on the floor. It's not trying to act mighty, but the blessing is down here. The blessing is saying, Lord, here I am. Hear my cry. Help me, Jesus. I can't take it no more.